Well, I think when you watch Yadier Molina, we're watching a future Hall of Famer. He's extremely important to this team because he's the one that sets the tone defensively. I mean, he is at a level, I always call him a baseball savant. He's at a level of Einstein when it comes to thinking about how to play the game of baseball.
We're never going to give up. I mean, we're going to fight every time.
He's got guts. He's willing to make a mistake. And if that mistake may cost your team, so be it.
Que ya di como mi papá, tú sabes, ya di que me ve un ejemplo, como te digo, uno nunca vive la vida perfecto, porque alguna vez uno tiene su baja y su alta.
Yadier Molina has become an iconic player, one of the all-time greats in Cardinals history. Only two players will have started more consecutive opening days, Lou Brock and Stan Musial.
Number four, Yadier.
I always want to be here. My family know that. My teammates know that.
Runner going. Swing and a miss. Throw down the tag. Got it. Strike him out. Throw him out. Double play to end the inning. There's a high fly ball deep left field and gone.
I'm going to catch the rhythm while she push up against me. Ooh, it's a tipsy.
They have a play and Cozart is tagged out. Bottoms off and running. Throw down to third.
Every time, and right now we're doing it good.
You ain't enough for me.
How much
fun are you having with this?
It was fun, you know, especially when you hear Grand Slam here in front of the fan. I mean, it's fun.
I'm not a cat person, but I sure like that one.
I'm going to curl my best for you.
Runner goes, throw by Molina, goodbye. Not even close.
Need a restroom. Too much combo, 24 hours when you stand next to 24 cars.
Runner goes, throw down to second, and out. Nice play by DeYoung.
Sign me up with a free ticket.
How about a double play for now?